I'm Rekha Srinivasan, CEO of United Way of Hyderabad. This is the second year we are doing this science exhibition called Avishkar, project supported by Qualcomm, and the project's name is Akriti. And this is a science exhibition exhibited by all the government school children who are supported under Akriti project. This is being done in 182 schools in Khairatabad, Nampally, Asif Nagar 1 and Asif Nagar 2 mandals. All the government primary and high schools are taking part in this exhibition. We have technical partner who is supporting science teachers in putting up this exhibition, and that organization is called Janya Foundation. We are implementing it through three NGO partners, Safa Society, Assist and India Literacy Project. So these are our implementation partner. Why we started Akriti, or why did Qualcomm think of supporting this project is, if you are seeing, Hyderabad is growing as an IT hub. So a lot of IT companies are coming here, pharma companies are coming here. We wanted to prepare manpower for this entire business that is happening in Hyderabad. There are a lot of people coming from outside taking opportunity. We also want students from Hyderabad to take advantage of this. So critical thing for them to get into those kind of jobs is, today actually we have all the primary schools, about 56 primary schools who are participating and exhibiting about 60 plus working models. And totally under project we have 186 schools. So that's the total number of schools that we have. Closely about 30,000 children are benefiting from this project totally. And so we want them to, some of these kids to become scientists tomorrow, work in pharmacy industries as scientists. And therefore we want great opportunity to come to these children. And what we have seen is these children are no less than the private school children. The kind of creativity that they have, they're so bright, and also great commitment from the teachers who are actually teaching science here. What was lacking is only facility to help teachers to teach science in a better manner and a platform like science exhibitions where children can exhibit their talent. So therefore we thought we should use this opportunity and create that to them. So we have set up science labs, provided math and science kits in all the schools. We are training science teachers also on how they can use technology in teaching concepts of science and maths. Otherwise, you can see all these things in private schools. Every year during summer vacation, all the science and maths teachers in private schools go through a lot of training. But we want to make this facility available for our government school teachers also. And we have an able partner in Janya who is training the teachers and also teaching them with low-cost material how they can actually create teaching aids and also help children in organizing science exhibitions. Next year we want to take it at a district level. We want to invite private school children also to come and participate, and we want government school children to give them a tucker and actually win prizes. We are also thinking of organizing a math Olympiad, and we will prepare our government school children to take part in it. So that is our ambition as a project. Thank you.
असिस्ट एक एनजीओ है, यहाँ के कैरताबाद मंडल में एक मंडल एक और दो में काम करते हैं, और ये स्टेम एक्टिविटीज़ के लिए इंक्रीज़ करने के लिए बच्चों पे, खासकर गर्ल्स लड़कियों के लिए साइंस में इंटरेस्ट डेवलप करने के लिए काम करते हैं. हमारे लोग 11 स्कूल्स में काम करते हैं और 25 मॉडल्स यहाँ हम डिस्प्लेड है. और ये बच्चे ना, ये हमारे प्रोजेक्ट लीडर्स है, साहिदा अमर बहुत सा काम करते हैं, एफोस भी है, पूरा टीम काम करके बच्चों में ये इंटरेस्ट डेवलप करके यहाँ तक लाया है. और टीचर्स, लॉट ऑफ अप्रिसिएशन फॉर गवर्नमेंट टीचर्स एंड लॉट ऑफ अप्रिसिएशन फॉर आवर स्टाफ हु हैव डन वंडरफुल वर्क इन डेवलपिंग दैट इंटरेस्ट इन द चिल्ड्रन. साइंस इट हैज़ टू ग्रो अ लॉट. As you know, STEM activities are little less in the government schools, and now the Qualcomm has come up to encourage this girl children's education in STEM activities, and the UWH is giving us funds through Qualcomm. So we have a lot of appreciation for them, and it has to go, and the children have to grow, become good scientists and apply the science to the society and the problems in the society. ये इट्स अ साइंटिफिक साइंस इज द थिंग इन द सोसाइटी बट वी हैव साइंस हैज़ टू गिव अस द सॉल्यूशन द सोसाइटी इज प्लेग्ड विद इलिटरेसी इल हेल्थ सैनिटेशन जो भी हो साइंस से की हम जीत कर सकते हैं और ये खासकर ये गवर्नमेंट स्कूल्स में इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर नहीं है टॉयलेट्स नहीं है प्रॉपर से स्कूल बिल्डिंग भी नहीं है साइंस लैब भी नहीं है लेकिन हम ये क्वालकॉम के सहाय से ये सब कर रहे हैं हेल्प लेके और इन स्पाइट ऑफ द बेसिक इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर लैकिंग इन द गर्ल्स द चिल्ड्रन आर कमिंग अप अ लॉट टू इन लर्निंग साइंस एंड वी आर ऑल्सो प्रोवाइडिंग दम स्कॉलरशिप्स वी मीन्स द डोनर्स आर प्रोवाइडिंग स्कॉलरशिप थ्रू UWAH एंड असिस्ट इज डूइंग वंडरफुल वर्क इन दिस मंडल्स Work. It has a large spread of area in both Andhra Pradesh and Telangana. Andhra Pradesh mein wo comprehensive development ke liye gaon mein bahut sa kaam kar rahe hai. 34 years se assist ka existence hai. Aur Telangana, khaskar Telangana ke ye city mein to ye education projects, nayi taleem aur akriti do education projects le liya hai. So it has lot of spread in the both rural and urban areas and a lot of beneficiaries have come up in life due to the assistance of assist.
My name is Mohammad Istiaq Behram and I am a project manager working in Safa. So today we have organized an event which is Avishkar where we have included all the three mandals Asifnagar, Khairatabad and Nampally where the schools, high school students came over here with different models to show their talent, the hidden talent with the government school kids have. We are creating that platform and you can see a lot of different models which have been presented by all the 300 government schools. And every year we are with the support of UWH and Qualcomm, we are doing this.